Hi, I'm David Emerald.
And I'm Donna Zajon.
And we'd like to share an amazing tool with you that can change your life for the better. Have you noticed how often our most important relationships seem to be characterized by drama? I mean, wouldn't it be better if our relationships with family, friends, coworkers, and even ourselves were filled with ease, resourcefulness, and a whole lot more joy?
Of course it would. We all want that. The real question is, how do we get it? David and I have spent the last decade focusing on what it takes to cultivate more empowered and satisfying relationships, including our own.
You know, it all began many years ago when I faced a crisis of confidence that impacted my relationships and made me question my life in general. Talk about a difficult place to be. While working through all of this, a therapist introduced me to the Cartman Drama Triangle, which was developed by Dr. Stephen Cartman. His triangle, which shows the interplay of the three drama-filled roles of victim, persecutor, and rescuer, struck me like a bolt of lightning. Not only did it describe a lot of my own life experience, but I started to see how common the roles were in the lives of everyone around me. You know, it seemed to be embedded in the very fabric of our culture.
Well, if you think about it, we see these three roles everywhere. In fairy tales, with the damsel in distress, the villain, and the hero who saves the day. In movies, in advertisements, politics, and the list goes on and on. These roles may be entertaining in the movies, but in real life, they are just plain toxic. In fact, it's the toxic nature of these drama-filled roles that has led us to rename it the dreaded drama triangle, or DDT, like the poison.
The dilemma I faced all those years ago, the dilemma we all face, is how to get out of the DDT. One day during a time of introspection in which I sat with the question of what an alternative might be, I was given the epiphany that the opposite of being a victim is in becoming a creator in our lives and in our relationships.
David had this insight years before we met, but he just didn't know what to do with it. I encouraged him to develop his ideas and share it with others.
And I'm so thankful you did. I spent a lot of time thinking since that initial aha moment and developed a new triangle that is an alternative to the DDT, which I call the Empowerment Dynamic, or TED for short. This triangle has three new roles, creator, challenger, and coach, which serve as the antidote to the DDT roles.
Not only did David create a new triangle, but he also wrote a book by the same name that explains these three roles in details. In the book's story, a cool guy named Ted shows us how we can shift from the drama triangle roles to these positive and truly awesome Ted roles that help us cope with life's troubles in an empowering and drama-free way. Before publishing the book, David showed the manuscript to Dr. Cartman, who called it the best escape from the drama triangle he had ever seen, and it led to Dr. Cartman's endorsement of the book.
TED offers a unique and empowering approach to life's challenges and provides the tools to create a truly meaningful relationship with others and yourself that goes well beyond daily drama.
That doesn't mean you won't experience difficulties, but instead you will find life-affirming skills to handle them when they arise in drama-free ways, at home and work. Here's what one workshop participant said about that.
So on behalf of Donna and myself, welcome to the Power of TED. We invite you to start your TED journey today by checking out our website to find free tips and tools to help make shift happen. Go ahead and check them out.